Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Roosevelt Jean-François. I am the executive director of SICOCIDA. SICOCIDA stands for Center for Communication on HIV/AIDS. And this is a great pleasure for us to have you here for this first focus group right here in Miami to discuss diversity issues facing the Haitian community. We are glad to be partnered with COSE Haiti, which is a communication project with the University of Miami. And thank you, Todd, to facilitate the filming of this. Also to thank Combit for Haiti, which hosts us in this building. And Combit means let's put hands together instead of one doing something by himself, but let's put ourselves together. SICOCIDA started in 1999 in Haiti, and last year we started right here in Florida. And we had the opportunity to be granted by DID Community Foundation. And this is a pleasure for me to have DID Community Foundation representatives. And today our goal is to see exactly how the Haitian community, through its media, understand diversity issues.
I've been listening to the radio for the past 3 or 4 years, right? They've been in there. They used to be in 1700. But anyway, I don't think they have a program about AIDS or HIV. I never heard of it, not even one time.
Pretty much our community here, it's the media is somewhat very limited. I would say like it's close to none, as because of the nature of the community, we don't have a media that really goes out and talk to the people through our stations. We don't have any shows that actually are on. We book the time, as you were saying. So that really handicap any communication from the media to the community. We don't have that at all. That's really broken.
I want to reiterate what he said, and the money issue is one reason no one, I guess, you know, the programs, nobody's really talking about certain things because you have to have money to go on the radio.
It seems to me that it's the media's job to respond to issues that are important in the community that they serve, regardless of whether there's money there behind it. If domestic violence is an issue, if HIV is an issue, those are issues that the media is responsible to respond to and to speak to. It'd be great if businesses were to support it, but I don't think that's necessary to speak into those issues.
I think each program, each project, each social service project needs to set aside funds for advocacy. It's not just have your project and then want to implement the project in the community. You know what you want to do, but you only do the project itself, the main components of the project. You do implementation, you do monitoring, you do evaluation, you do everything, but you don't set aside funds for the media, to train media, to pay for airtime. It's part of the project as well.
AIDS is a major issue for the community, but if we don't have really a radio show to talk about it and then to, you know, to for the prevention, that you're going to, the result is going to be very, 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 very negative, I can say.
What for you will make up trust or constitute trust, the quality of relationship of trust that will open up communications, make you feel free to talk about these things that are in our society?
The main problem mostly is the shame. Everything is so shameful. See, and then we have to communicate and find a way to, you know, pass the shame and, you know, start with working on these issues because they are very, very important. They're impacting the next generation, and then it's just going to be a full circle over and over. So,
community haïtienne fermé, fermé, fermé.
Our community is closed, closed, closed. This is a very closed community.
nous besoin yon bagay immédiat nan moment que n'a parlé là, on bagay ki pratique.
So now we need something very practical and something immediate to
like
to deal with.
Based on your experience, like what?
Bah c'est quand commencer par prévention, commencer par parler avec yo, informer yo, communiquer yo et faire information arriver joine yo côté yo nan bafon.
So we need to provide more information on those issues and we need to be to open up communication on those issues.
That is one of the reasons I'm here, to let the community know that we do have an association of Haitian social workers, that we can go to your church, we can go anywhere to provide the, whatever it is that you need, the services, the referrals, the information that you need. We've gone to a couple of churches. We've done conferences about domestic violence and sexual abuse, but I know we have a lot of places to go, a lot more places to go, and we want the community to know. Yes, we want the community to know that we are here and that we can help. We also need to have the media to be able to go out there sometimes and, you know, do a program, a project. Because even though if we can't get to everybody, to all the churches, we still can be able to go on the radio and, you know, do a program, maybe 30 minutes, 45 minutes.
But I would like to tell you that this is not the very last one. And we will always be open. And our goal is to bring what we heard to the media, for other people to share what we are sharing today. I really appreciate your leadership, everybody who is here with us, and we will see next time. Thank you.